to ex-IMC pilot Barker, this hidden bootlegging colony is defined by its elevation changes. Varying heights of terrain and open fields give Titans room to battle it out, while pilots can travel underground through grain storage facilities or use the elevated railways to gain the advantage. To the militia only as Zone 18, the IMC Advanced Robotics Facility is a fast-paced environment. Divided by a central supply path, many pilots will seek the protection of the facility's interior passages, while others will take advantage of the long sightlines provided by the limited rooftop cover. Trap. Deep reservoirs of unrefined fuel have transformed this recommissioned IMC facility into a key strategic point on the frontier. Its vast open spaces favor Titan movement, while pilots can escape into the deep chasms where skilled wall running is essential to avoid the fatal drop into the fuel reservoirs.